Hello and welcome. Take three. Anyhow, we have two angelic harps, and both. It's probably because I kind of left you out when I was talking earlier, and I was like, "I'm going to be doing this," and I forgot to. I was like, "Oh, but she's doing it too."
It doesn't matter.
So, fine. Anyhow, we have two beautiful angelic harps here, and we are going to be just playing and pulling the frequency of angels and allowing the 444 hertz in which that this is they're both tuned, and we're going to bless you with the sounds. And so I have Sarah and Raquel has Pearl. And
Sarah and Pearl together.
Sarah and Pearl. So you can't see because we don't have very good lighting in here, but that's okay because really what it's about is it's about the sound. Mm-hmm. And it's about sending you healing energy. So like or share my channel if you so inclined resonate with what we're offering to you. So. Mm-hmm. So we'll start with the breath, and what we do is we pull the golden light, Christ light, through our crown chakra as we breathe in, and we hold it in our heart, and then the second breath, we pull up from our root chakra, and then we pull up from Mother Gaia into our heart, and we hold it, and then what we do is we practice both at the same time. When we breathe in, we pull from Mother Gaia and from the golden Christ light into our heart, and then we send it out with amplified love through our arms and our heart chakra as we play. So that's what we do over and over again, and we hope that you're open and receptive. Okay. Thank you.
Alexandria, I see you're watching me. Lori is here. We are playing duo harps. I have Pearl. She has Sour. Doesn't she sound pretty? Feel the love. Feel the love. Sending love and light. Love and light. Love and light.